An update now on a local house of squalor where the remains of three infants were discovered this month. The Blackstone Board of Health has postponed a meeting scheduled for tonight regarding the status of that now infamous home on St. Paul Street. The meeting's going to take place next week. Now, last week, the town served the property owner with an order to begin demolishing the building within 7 days. At last check, the town had not heard back from the owner.